Imagine stepping back in time, nearly 4 million years ago, to a grassy plain in Tanzania. As you walk across the savannah, you come across a set of footprints etched into the ground. These footprints, known as the Laetoli footprints, were discovered in Tanzania in 1976 by Mary Leakey, a renowned paleoanthropologist. The prints were preserved in volcanic ash, as they are estimated to be 3.6 million years old, making them some of the earliest evidence of hominin bipedalism. What makes the Laetoli footprints so special is that they provide us with direct evidence of how early human ancestors walked. The prints were made by three individuals who walked through the volcanic ash, probably on their way to a nearby water source. From the size of the prints, we can tell that they were made by two adults and one child. These prints are believed to belong to Australopithecus Afarensis. Australopithecus Afarensis is an extinct hominin species that lived between 3.9 and 2.9 million years ago in eastern Africa. It's best known for the discovery of the fossil skeleton Lucy in Ethiopia in 1974, which is one of the most complete early hominin skeletons ever found. Australopithecus Afarensis was a bipedal species, which means it walked on two legs. However, its anatomy was still adapted for climbing trees, as it had long arms and grasping big toe. Its brain size was also relatively small, with an average cranial capacity of 375 to 500 cc, similar to that of a chimpanzee. Australopithecus Afarensis was a sexually dimorphic species, with males being significantly larger than females. This suggests that they may have had a social structure similar to modern gorillas, with a dominant male mating with multiple females in a group. The discovery of Australopithecus Afarensis has helped to fill in the gap in our understanding of human evolution. It's believed to be a direct ancestor of genus Homo, which includes modern humans. What is fascinating about the footprints is that they show a remarkable similarity to modern human footprints. The footprints exhibit a clear arch, which is a hallmark of bipedalism. They also show that the individuals who made the prints walked with a straight leg, just like modern humans, rather than with a bent knee like apes do. But there are also some differences between the Laetoli footprints and the modern human footprints. For example, the Laetoli hominins had a more divergent big toe or hallux, which would have been useful for grasping branches. They also had a slightly different weight distribution, with a bit less pressure on the inside of their foot compared to modern humans. Overall, the Laetoli footprints are an incredible window into the past, giving us a glimpse into how our early human ancestors moved and interacted with their environment. They remind us that the story of human evolution is not just about bones and fossils, but also about the behaviors and abilities that allowed our species to survive and thrive. Thank you for watching.